Hey everybody, I found what looks to be an old turquoise mine. Look at that. Look at that color. How pretty is that? And it looks pretty interesting. I think I might take a stroll at least a few feet, see if it looks safe. Oh, you got a big hole going up there. Don't know what's up there. Looks pretty dark. I might have to turn the camera off so I can use my flashlight. There we go, now we can see. Got this on. This all looks like a turquoise mine here. Look at that. How pretty is that? Oh. I've taken all the good stuff. Sitting right there. Look at that. Look how pretty that is. Wow. Look at that. How amazing is that? It's another old piece of it right here. Look at that. It's been blasted apart and brittle. Oh my God. Hey, we got an old ladder. Looks like I can see daylight up there, but yeah, I think that's about as far as we're gonna go right here because that part there is caved in. And at least while I'm by myself, I don't want to do anything stupid. And I already know there's at least two exits that I've seen before I figured out how my camera works. Look at that. That's so pretty. Look at that. Nice piece. This is so cool. You can see the light up there from the other end. Oh, look at that. Got a little friend, Mr. Batty. We'll leave him alone for now. Big hole going up there. I don't even see any light. I don't know where it goes. Some more bats up there. There's another one. They're just chilling. Sleeping. Leave them alone, they leave you alone. I'm just amazed. This is so fun. So much fun. I'm definitely gonna have to come back here and explore a little more.
That another chunk in there.
Everything's been pounded on so much. It's just so brittle. All they wanted was the big chunks. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Nice chunky name back there. So cool. Another little friend. Hi, little friend. Don't give me wabies. And there's the way out right there. this video is going to be long. I should have been talking more, but I was too excited. Oh, can you tell? This is really neat. That all feels like dirt. Looks like dirt.
It is dirt.
Sample bags left up here for years. It's like they cleared out all the turquoise, started looking for gold. Alright, we are at 10 minutes. We are at the exit. I'm going to shut this off for now. Here we are. This would have been their chute down to their trucks down here, and this is their tailings pile. Very, very cool. That was a fun little mine adventure. I still got to get down this hill and not kill myself. Oh. This is really neat though. It's all probably been here so long. Some rusted metal over here. Parts and pieces. Oh. This is really, really neat. Just sitting out here. And with all that turquoise and the walls in there, I would have to say there's probably a fair amount out here in this tailings pile, because this tailings pile is huge. Extremely huge. So it probably just takes some searching. Go. Woo! That was fun. All right. Now, I got to get back down over there by that tree. Right there, that's where my truck's at. So I'll see y'all when I get down there.